So everybody knows that crypto took a huge hit yesterday, already taken another hit today. So it could be a pretty rough week in the crypto market. But there was just one thing on the charts that I wanted to point out to you guys. So first, yesterday, you can see what we did on the daily chart here for Bitcoin was we moved up to the 50,000 resistance zone and ended up jabbing back down now, throwing a pretty nasty pin, as you can see, through the 50 EMA. That's this blue line here. Just wanted to show you something that I noticed from previous pullbacks. If we go back to when we first pulled back from the all-time high at 63, 64,000, when we first decided that we were going to leave the 60,000 price level and move down to the 30,000 price level, look what happened. We did the same thing with a nasty pin here through the 50 EMA. This was on April 18th. You see? Pins the 50 and ends up falling through it and continuing to the downside. It looks just a little similar to what you're seeing right here. Pin through the 50 could continue to the downside, right? Also notice RSI here at that point is under market sentiment. Market sentiment is in the buy zone. It's bullish. Same thing. RSI is under market sentiment. Market sentiment is in the buy zone. Looks very similar there. Now that's only one example, but I could go back to 2017. Because that's when everybody knows the main Bitcoin bull run happened. How did that Bitcoin bull run end in 2017? This is December 22nd, 2017. You can see the date at the bottom. What did it do? It jabbed the 50 after making its run up to 19,000-20,000. It jabbed the 50 with a pin, kind of went sideways for a few weeks, and then made its move lower by February. It took 3 months, but it ended up making its move lower down to about 5,900. And then that move actually continued even lower, if you guys can remember, down to about 3,000 something here. 3,100. How did that move start? It jabbed the 50 with this nasty pin. I don't know if that's just a coincidence. I don't know if I'm just making stuff up and looking for certain things that confirm my belief, but we saw it in 2017. You saw it here in 2021, and now we're seeing it again today and yesterday. What does that mean? I don't know. I want to know what you guys think. Do you think Bitcoin is going to pull back? Or do you think that as we potentially ease up on the stimulus from the Fed here in the United States, and we raise interest rates potentially sooner than the Fed had been saying, 2023 doesn't look likely. It's probably going to happen this year or in early 2022. As that happens and the stock market corrects, does Bitcoin hold a bull market? Do we see crypto money flow out of stocks and into crypto? Or maybe, here's another scenario, crypto enters another bear market, another bear leg, because the stock market enters a bear market. Maybe they're correlated and they move together. It's very hard to forecast what will happen. But what we can do right there is look at the chart and say, the 2017 bull run ended with a pin through the 50 EMA. The 2021 bull run earlier this year, 2020 bull run from 60,000, we dropped and lost half our value. That started with a pin through the 50 EMA. And now today we hit 50,000. We just pinned the 50 EMA here, now sitting at 44, 45,000 today. Some people are saying Bitcoin's going to 20,000. That would kind of line up with what happened previously. If you look at 2017 or 2020, when we've pinned through the 50, the pullback has been about a 50% pullback. 50% of a pullback from here where we're at right now is about 20 something thousand. 20,000 Bitcoin seems a lot more reasonable than 40,000 Bitcoin to me, but that's just an opinion. Who am I? So I want to know, what do you guys think? Do you think this is the start of a Bitcoin bear leg, of a crypto bear market? Or do you think this is just a temporary pullback? You should buy the dip and it's probably going to be at 100 grand by the end of the year.